From NBC News, this is Today with Matt Lauer and Meredith Vieira, live from Studio 1A in Rockefeller Plaza.
And then you never get a second chance to make a first impression, but what if you're a lady who's trying to get back into the workforce, but you don't have the clothes to do it? Well, we're going to meet some women who are doing great today thanks to a nonprofit group that helped them dress for success. Amazing stories. Yep. Starting out with a suit.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
And this morning on Today's Working Woman, it is time to dress for success. And this has nothing to do with designer labels. It is the national nonprofit organization that just celebrated its 10-year anniversary with a gala event raising more than $1 million to help women in need get back into the workforce and back on their feet. These are some of the women making Dress for Success, well, successful. They're clients who found encouragement, direction, and clothing from the group. And on this special night, they were celebrated for reinventing their lives.
Dress for Success helps women not only find the right suit, the right handbag, the right shoes. They help with makeup. They help with hair. They give a woman confidence and dignity.
They treat you like a family member.
They're doing so much for women, so much for me.
Our women really believe they not only are going to land the job, but they're going to keep the job. They want to work. And they start by getting a suit for their interview, but getting support for a lifetime.
Hundreds of thousands of women are helped by Dress for Success, including Zoe Shepherd, a client in 2001.
I was an active addict who used compulsively, obsessively crack cocaine for 29 years. I did 18 months. My wardrobe consisted of green khaki prison uniform, and I needed clothing desperately. I went to Dress for Success, and the doors opened immediately. I was met by a woman who was genuinely warm and concerned about how I was going to look for my first job interview in I don't know how long.
So after almost 2 years behind bars, Dress for Success helped Zoe make a career of counseling others who battle substance abuse. She also writes poems as part of her recovery.
I don't hesitate to tell other people where I came from in an effort to encourage them to know that there is life after drug abuse. My job is to restore their dignity and allow them to know that it may seem difficult, but you're going to get through this. But I love my job. Absolutely love it.
And today's beauty editor and Dress for Success event chair, Bobby Brown, is here along with Zoe Shepherd, a case manager with Samaritan Village, and Yolanda Morales, who went to Dress for Success in 2003. Now she's a supervising counselor with the Fortune Society here in New York. Good morning,
Good morning to all of you.
Bobby, I want to start with you. For those who still don't quite understand what Dress for Success is all about, it's not just about a new suit.
It is not with a new suit. It starts with a suit, but it really helps women who need the help get back into the workforce, both with suit, with makeup, with hair, and with a lot of training and a lot of love.
What you're trying to do essentially is to rekindle the confidence in the woman. It's like she has it there, but you're trying to bring it back out.
You know, people think that makeup and hair are just kind of, you know, a fashion statement, but you know what? It makes you feel good. It makes you feel confident. And when you put everything together, it gives them the power to go out and do what they need to do to feel good when they go for an interview.
And Zoe and Yolanda, obviously, you both took advantage of this. Zoe, let me start with you. We heard some of your story in that piece. What is the most important lesson you have learned from Dress for Success?
The most important lesson that I have learned through Dress for Success is the ability to have hands-on support is essential, and it's enabled me to excel in a career that I love with all my heart. It's also afforded me the privilege to write a book and tell my story to others who face adversities from one day to the next to know that there is life after the storm.
You were in a drug treatment program, and that's how you heard about Dress for Success, is that right?
That's correct.
But there are many, many ways to be referred to the program.
Very many. We have outreach where we speak at different facilities, and it allows us to inform other women about the services that Dress for Success provides.
Yolanda, you seem so pulled together in every sense of the word
now.
But there was a time in your life when you weren't.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I came to Dress for Success after serving many years in a federal prison. It was in Florida. My case was out of Florida. I didn't want to go back to Florida. I wasn't going to be embraced. I came to New York. I had nothing. I had nothing, and a case manager at an organization called Women's Prison Association told me about Dress for Success. I was kind of skeptical. I'm going to tell you, I said, oh, I'm not going to look through these boxes, trying to find some clothing. It was nothing like that. I was treated with dignity, with so much respect. It was like a little boutique. I was given a suit for my interview. The rest was wonderful, the support.
And when
I
you
received,
put that suit on, do you transform into something?
Well, I knew I was ready. I knew I was ready. I was dressed apart. Now I had to play the role.
So what advice, ladies, would you to give to others who might be in a bad situation right now and needing that boost?
I would truly like them to be aware that there is an organization known as Dress for Success that's equipped with dynamic women that provide hands-on support and will give you career skills training and provide you with self-dignity and a suit. The suit will just restore you.
Will just restore you?
Yes, correct. It will allow you to recreate yourself and empower you with a self-confidence that so many women who face adversities lack.
Well, we didn't know what to give you as a token of our appreciation for you being here, a sign of good luck, but Matt came up with this idea of some flowers for you, Zoe.
Thank you so much,
Matt.
More
than welcome. Congratulations to both of you. We're thrilled with what you've done.
Tell me why you're crying.
I'm crying because it is so wonderful to be acknowledged for the work that we do. Dress for Success is essential in the work that we do, but it allows us the privilege of letting others know in the entire world that women are important and women rule.
And we are powerful. No question. And you look good while you're doing it, ladies. Yeah. Giving you flowers is a bit like gilding the lily here.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you,
thank you very much.
Zoe and Bobby Brown, thank you so much for bringing this story to us. Good luck to both of you. I don't think you need it, and you look great.
Thank you very much.
We'll be back for First Business Today.
Yeah.